Hey YouTube, me and Janie just made a batch of salsa. 20 pounds of tomatoes yielded 36 containers. And these two over here are going to be for our buddy Mark because they are just like juices. And he likes to make Bloody Marys, so when we were left with the salsa stuff, it was just a lot of rendering juices. We canned them up, made two of them into Bloody Mary mix. So other than that, it's chipotle salsa, all organic. Can you want to pick one of them up and we'll hold it up to the camera? Hopefully it's not too hot still. And give that a little rotation. There we go. I like to see the goodies in there. Nice, right?
Beautiful.
All right, YouTube. See you soon. Get my internet back real shortly.